I've been a few times in Africa. You guys have amazing restaurants. You have amazing Mali food, the nice curries, really, really nice Portuguese cuisine.
Esse é um momento especial para mim. Eu tô com uma grande amiga que é a Margot, a gente se conhece há alguns anos, desde o 50 Best, depois cozinhamos juntos algumas vezes. Tá na África do Sul, tá em Cape Town.
We grow some of these things, yeah. Because it's not really easy to phone a supplier and say, I want spekboom or I want wild rosemary. It's not really something
This is the famous pukhu.
Yeah, I know this.
Yeah, it's so strong as well.
I love this. There's since the first time types. That he gave me this. Yeah. Oh. Last time that Margot was in Brazil,
She
gave me pukhu. And I became addicted. I became completely addicted of this beautiful smell.
This is spekboom. And it grows, where you're going, in the Karoo, it grows abundantly, big bushes. And the elephants eat them. So it's also called elephant's bush. Late at night and in the morning, it's very nice and it's sour.
Ter a possibilidade de no meio do verão, uma época das mais difíceis para conseguir ingredientes nessa qualidade, encontrar esses sabores e mostrar para eles e para a gente brasileiro que quanto é rico e quanto a gente tem para valorizar a nossa terra. Lots of common points. We are rediscovering our own identity, our own culture and our own flavor. So I believe that chefs like Margot can really inspire young chefs, and young chefs will finish the seeds that we planted. I mean, the best souvenirs for a traveler is flavor. So got this opportunity with a friend.
Sensacional! Eu estou super ansioso para jantar agora com ela.